Barney, you don't understand anymore. You got that wide-eyed look that people put in their face when they want the world to think their head's asleep. You gotta be a shuffler, a moaner. You want me to come and sit and eat food with you and watch the clock run out. You start to drag and stumble with all the bottom weight of people that should have been told off. All the things you should have said. All the specifications that aren't yours. The only thing you have left to reject is the food on your plate. If they mess up your order, you can send it back and make a fuss with the waiter. Arnie, 5 months ago I forgot what day it was. I was sitting on the subway, going to work, and I didn't know what day it was. I scared the hell out of me. I'm on the express, like every morning, watching the local stops go by in the dark. An empty head and my arms full. Not feeling great, not feeling rotten, just not feeling. I don't know. I couldn't remember unless I really concentrated whether it was a Tuesday or a Thursday, or could have been any day. I'm scared. Arnie, you gotta know what day it is. You gotta know the name of the game and what the rules are without anybody else telling you. And you have to own those days and name them, each and every one of them. Otherwise, the years go by and none of them belong to you.